The Capitals trying to stay alive in Game 5 of the Eastern Conference semifinals. The Caps trail the Penguins 3-1 as the series shifts back to the nation's capital. Leading scorer Alex Ovechkin, with just one goal so far in the series, looking to get it rolling as we head to the Verizon Center.
Carlson a shot, and selling out in front was Ian Cole. He blocked that one, flipped across. Ovechkin scores!
Nobody had more assists on the power play this season than Backstrom, and that man that shot it, nobody had more power play goals or goals in the NHL this year. That's his spot, and he made it count.
His pass careened on back. Set up for Malkin, shot, save, rebound, another save made by Holtby on Kunin. No room, so he plays it back to Letang. Letang to Crosby once more. Got it to Kessel and a save, rebound. They score! Kunin's at the front of the net. Another power play goal in this game. The first of the series for the Penguins, and the game is tied. One for two with a single shot, and that was the goal. A drive, and that one is anchored out again. And another shot off the crossbar. Back to Backstrom again. Points it back for Carlson. Ovechkin a drive. Save. Rebound. Score! DJ Oshie on the power play. It's 2-1.
Ovechkin with the big shot. And eventually Oshie's going to get a stick on it, but I think it's Marcus Johansson that will capitalize. There's Oshie with the stick. Does Johansson get it before it crosses the line? The Caps don't care.
If they don't win. And then Lovejoy, great trade there. Ovechkin as it's brought back ahead. And a shot is saved by Murray. Rebound! Oshie can't get it past. Pat Murray with two strong saves there. Williams floats it ahead. Chimera can't get it there. Dumoulin can. Played it right to Williams. Score!
Gets a stick in the way on Dumoulin, who threw it right to Williams. That time the five-hole didn't close down that quickly. Look at Justin Williams, kind of hiding on the forecheck. Snaps it right through the wickets.
Around behind, right out in front. Oh, and what a save by Holtby on Hartquist. A turnover by the Caps. Flipped on out to center, carried on now by Sheary. Tried to fight by Chorney. Brought on by Cullen across. Oh, what a save made by Holtby!
Braden Holtby, superhuman and a Westo man. Two phenomenal reaction saves.
Up for grabs and eventually carried on by TJ Oshie. Oshie dropped it off. Kuznetsov tried to play it further. Walks out in front, spins, and a pass stop is made by Murray. Off this face, off power play on Ovechkin. The shot answered by Murray.
But it shows you the risk. If you're only going to play one defenseman on the power play, the other team's going to be super aggressive.
Tearing pass. Oh, and what a save made by Murray. My goodness. It was Johansson right at the net mouth. It's going to take at least six.
The Capitals live to fight another day as they defeat the Penguins 3-1 and trim the series deficit to 3-2. Alex Ovechkin with his second goal of the series, one of two power play goals in the game for Washington. They came into the contest just 1-for-12 with a man advantage in the series. The other power play goal came from TJ Oshie, his fourth tally of the series. Braden Holtby comes through with 30 saves in net. Game 6 back in Pittsburgh on Tuesday night.